This girl caught her boyfriend cheating after flying 2,000 miles to see him. And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone. Yikes. But what really shocked the internet is that she acted like nothing happened and even hugged her serial cheater boyfriend. Because of this, people suspected that the whole video was a skit posted for clout. Some even thought that it was a reenactment of the viral couch guy who also got caught cheating. So if you're dying to know the truth, well, no worries, because the girlfriend finally responded. And I swear, the whole tea is pretty spicy. Olivia Manning, or at Bruce Beans on TikTok, is going viral because of her boyfriend. And nope, it isn't a cute love story, but a very messy one. Well, here's the thing. Olivia and her boyfriend are studying in different colleges and live 2,000 miles away from each other. But as a sweet girlfriend that she is, Olivia flew all across the USA to surprise her boyfriend. Little did Olivia know, she's the one who's about to get surprised. And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause I'm in a field of dandelions. But before you think it's all fake for the likes, listen to what Olivia has to say.
Unfortunately for everyone who thinks that my video is fake, it's not.
Okay, so me coming home was a complete surprise. Nobody knew besides the boy that opened the door for me, which is his best friend, and then my best friend Shelby came with me, and she is the one that was recording.
Yep, you heard that right. Her boyfriend was caught cheating in 4K. But if the cheating is a real deal, then why in the hell did Olivia still hug him?
Everyone was commenting, why would you touch him? Why would you hug him? Girl, I would have slapped him. I promise you, if you were in my situation, that's not what would have happened, because the first thing that I thought of when I walked through that door was not that my boyfriend was going to have his arm wrapped around another girl. That was obviously not what I was expecting to see. So I walk in, and obviously I had seen it, but I was so excited. I literally could not shut up about it. I could not stop talking about it. I was so excited to go home and see him. I hadn't seen him for like 2 months. So I walked in the door and I hugged him hello.
As it turns out, Olivia was just so shocked that she couldn't process it properly at that time. But no worries, girl, because it's a totally different story after that hug.
So I hugged him hello, as everyone saw, and then after the video ended, I obviously had taken a step back and I was like, what did I just watch? So, seeing that, I pulled him aside. I obviously wasn't gonna have a conversation in front of everyone that was in the room. So I pulled him aside, we went in a different room, we had a conversation, and I said, what was that about? Like, what was happening? Why was your arm wrapped around another girl? And he kept denying that it was anything at all. He was just like saying that they were just friends hanging out. It was nothing. It wasn't what it looked like.
But Olivia's guts didn't buy this because her man wasn't even friends with the other girl in the first place.
Since he kept denying it, I asked the girl what had happened, and she had told me that they had been hanging out for a few weeks, like a month. And he had told her that he was planning on breaking up with me, and he was starting to have feelings for her.
Good thing. Olivia broke up with her boyfriend already and is single and the happiest. She can even laugh about it now. Well, guess she dodged a bullet by doing that surprise visit.